As a Medicare agent, I'm sure that you're aware that one of the biggest issues facing many seniors is the cost of their medications. What I want to talk to you today about is how to keep those Medicare clients out of the donut hole and to make life easier for you as well. We all know the four stages of the prescription coverage, and what I want to point out today is that in the initial coverage, the copay is based on a tier of the prescription, but non-formulary is out of pocket. I'm going to show you a way to keep that non-formulary off of the Medicare Part D altogether and help your clients by not having them go into the donut hole. What we see is that many times Medicare clients are quickly headed for the donut hole, and especially mid-year, and now you're getting those phone calls and you're having to handhold your client. They expect you to find a solution, and open enrollment could be months away, but the dirty little secret is open enrollment might not even be a solution for them. And next year, it just simply starts all over again. Many of the reasons are that people enter Medicare, and especially it as they enter at age 65, and they're thinking, hey, this is going to be a lot better. My copays with my employer or my copays with my ACA plan were high. I'm going to be saving money, but that is rarely the case. They start taking their more expensive medications, and it eats up that deductible and going in through the initial coverage, and they don't understand why. Next thing you know, they're in that donut hole. Many times people have a non-formulary medication added by their physician mid-year, and it's not one that you shopped for. And once again, next thing you know, they're in their donut hole. And although Medicare does have some minor changes to Part D in the coming years, it's not going to be a meaningful improvement for most people. We do have a solution, and that's the RX Savers card powered by the Canadian Med Store. What we do have the ability to do is to allow your members or your clients, rather, to purchase imported medications. It's completely legal, and the US government allows Americans to import up to a 3-month supply of each of their medications for personal use mailed to their home. It's been legal for years and will continue to be so for the foreseeable future. Here are just some of the details. They could save up to 80% on 600 or more medications, although we really do have a short list of the most common ones. We do call the members as a refill reminder service with plenty of time to get them going. And in fact, when they do enroll for the first time and they have a few week wait, we can kind of handhold them that through that process. The quantities are sometimes in 12-week packaging throughout Europe, so you're going to see a little bit different of the quantities, but we just call them back a little bit earlier. So bubble packs are popular in Europe versus bottles that we get here in the United States. But fast shipping to the United States is done in the manufacturer's original packaging. It's delivered directly to your clients, and in fact, they can get tracking from any of the countries. And the USPS does offer a service that will send them an email every day so they can see when their package is coming. They could reach out to their mail carrier and ensure that nothing happens to those packages. They can pay by credit card or check. And as I'd mentioned, it's typically a 90-day supply. Some medications are sold off that 90-day increment, but 30-day supplies can also be helped can be ordered to help with budgeting of those really expensive medications. We do have a global network of pharmacies. They're government-approved medications. The FDA is often still making trips to inspect those factories. And we also have generics that are not available in the United States, but are throughout the rest of the world. Both my company and Drugstore Unlimited, or American, whatever I'm going to call them, Canadian Med Store, are US-based companies since 2003, and you get the convenience and personalized service for both you as you shop for your clients and your clients once they decide to make that switch and to start purchasing through us. And also, it is available for your high-deductible non-Medicare plans as well. But you know what? Why do people buy? Because we save them money. First of all, as I'd mentioned, we have over 600 medications, but we have the big boys. And so I'm just going to give you a couple examples. Here's Eliquis, 5 milligrams, 168 tabs. GoodRx best price as of today was $1,552 for 168 tabs. Our price, $211.75. We charge $9.95 for shipping. And that is regardless of how many medications they order at one time. So that's a savings of $1,340 over a 3 month span. Jardiance, 25 milligrams, 90 tabs. GoodRx best price, $1,721. Our price, $180 savings, $1,540. What could your clients do if they were putting that much cash back in their pockets? Xarelto, 20 milligrams, 84 tabs. GoodRx best price, $1,474. Our price, $213 for a savings of $1,261. The savings just go on and on and on. But how do you know those prices? You can complete the form below to get the client pricing. We pay you a $10 referral fee for every order placed. You have any questions? Just give us a call, 877-377-9101, or let us know in the form below and let us know how we can help you to keep on selling. Thank you.